Hi, this is Brendan with AB&R, and I want to speak to you a little bit about Zebra's location services. So what comes up consistently with all of our client needs is that assets don't typically need to be tracked the same way all the time. There's different levels. So sometimes we have assets that need to be tracked constantly, constantly read in real time with active tags like you see below. On most occasions, though, this is not the case for all items within their inventory. Typically, other items can be tracked at a less granular level and with a bit less constant reads. So Zebra RFID systems allow us to be able to kind of move in different directions when we look at this, whether we need real-time tracking with active tags that will give us a longer range, the ability to see things move around in real time, or also the ability to sometimes sense other things, such as temperature, humidity control, things of that nature that become really crucial in hospitals with blood bags or even fresh produce that needs to be kept at a certain parameter. This allows Zebra to give its clients the ability to make sure that whatever products are getting to their end users are there in the most optimum condition. There's also passive situations that we can look into where maybe we don't need to read in real time, we just need to know when was it last seen and what zone it is. That'll give us the ability to find the general vicinity with which that item is rather than seeing it move around the warehouse in real time. So also, there's another technology that's come out recently known as Bluetooth Low Energy. This is the same Bluetooth protocol that actually works on your cell phone or Zebra devices. This gives us very long read ranges, sometimes 400-500 feet, and it allows us an active solution that's sometimes more cost-effective than others. So if you have any questions, please contact us here at AB&R. We're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.